Dear friends of Increase, my name is Thomas Schirmacher. I'm from Germany and just here in Bonn where I live. I'm Secretary General of the World Evangelical Alliance, and I have the privilege to represent 600 million Christians that belong to churches that in a given nation together form the National Evangelical Alliances, which in turn all together form the World Evangelical Alliance. I have been responsible for theology and theological education 10 years before as a kind of second person. And during this time, I was responsible for any kind of education. I deeply believe that the Great Commission not only includes to evangelize and to baptize, but to disciple, how does Jesus say it? Teach them to obey everything I have taught you. This goes through all levels, from the newborn Christian baby that needs personal discipling, up to training people to the highest level of academic achievements, which very often, like people like John Stott or James Packer, also shape the landscape of theology. But let me quote what Jesus said about Sabbath, and let me adapt it to education. Man was not made for education, but education was made for man. So the church has to assure that everybody that is willing to learn has the possibility to learn. We cannot turn it around. We cannot make a fixed kind of education, say a school building here, and if you don't have the funds to get there, if you don't have the time to visit them or whatever, oh, so what? You don't get any education. It's the other way around. The church has to assure that people willing, whether it is in the deepest jungle, whether it is in the 40th floor of a skyscraper in Malaysia, and whatever kind of civil education this person might have, he can learn with Bible in hand to become a leader. And their theological education, by extension, plays a vital role for the worldwide evangelical community. I've been involved in theological education by extension myself for many years. And I have many friends who have gone through this education and nowadays are, let me say, big leaders in the Church of God. I have clearly to say, with the traditional on-campus education, we probably reach 1 to 2% of the possible leaders of the church. The reality is that we have so many people becoming Christians, so many new churches springing up, that we need several hundreds of pastors for new churches each day. I know what I'm talking about. And to achieve this, we need to have more practical ways of education who are built into the local church so that the people can be leaders already, can serve in the church and at the same time get their education. There are many ways of doing this, but theological education by extension has a proven way how to do it that has been successful on several continents and which is easy to follow for people who want to get involved with this. And therefore, I'm very happy that theological education by extension is offered all over the world. And Increase is the one doing this mainly in Asia, but somehow at the same time being the lead in propagating this around the world. Increase is a part of the theological education within WA. It's part of the global theology department together with, for example, Reformer, where we train people who do, pastors who do not have any training at all, or ISET, which is more the accredited schools. Increase has this huge area in between where pastors on the job that are leading their churches already can be trained, or where, let's say, elders or people who want to become pastors but are working in the church and leading in the church already get a training that is sophisticated, thought through, that is practical. May our God, the Father, and his Son, Jesus Christ, who is our salvation, and the Holy Spirit, who wants to teach us in all truth, richly bless the students of Increase, the teachers of Increase, the leadership of Increase, and the many people behind Increase that make it possible by prayers and by their financial contributions, because in this world, nothing is for free. Thank you very much.